Hey, so this video, I thought I'd do something a bit interesting and bring you some slightly more intriguing gameplay. So I just want to start this video by saying that I'm not exactly the best pilot in Star Citizen by any measure, but I've been playing the game for years with sticks and I'm competent enough to know that I'm a middling PvP fighter and a slightly better racer. However, today I felt like showing off my latest attempt at doing some low flying, so I could bring you something a little bit exciting. Microtech is a stunning place to visit, especially because I don't generally need to go there, as I do most of my business in-game in the other parts of Stanton, but the frozen tundras of Microtech are always just absolutely beautiful. It was the first planet to show off CIG's cloud tech, and one of the few places where you can find Earth-like green biomes. I do think it's the peak destination for beauty spots in Star Citizen. No, the Mirai Fury and its performance in atmosphere while I was making this video was damn incredible. And I think it's a great choice for anyone interested in some low-flying fun, basically. I had so much fun messing about with it, and I feel like I slightly leveled up my ability to pilot the Fury in the process. This was a lot of fun to make, so I might make more like low-flying content, and the rest of this video is gonna be me flying about a mountainous region of Microtech, recovering a body after one of the multiple deaths and losing multiple Furies, which will happen when you're low flying, and just enjoying the sunsets and the stunning vistas of Microtech as I raced around a small area and respawned on my Carrick. The Carrick making this whole idea possible, and just being a nice like home ship to use in this situation. This video was hella fun. So yeah, as I said, this video was incredibly fun to make. The Fury is just the most next level Stumpcraft that is available in game at the moment. Things so nimble. The firepower is so good. It's just so much fun to mess about with. Like, it's just one of my favorite things, so I thought I'd do it justice and get some good footage, you know. I'm gonna be getting a 3060 tomorrow, which means that the footage should be a little bit better on this channel. But yeah, look forward to more videos, more music, and more Mirai Fury coming to you soon. If anyone watched all of this, peace, and thank you very much. Bye.